Okay, step one. I want her to consistently go on the rail in one direction. So consistent, I'm just controlling the movement of her feet, which immediately opens up communication and makes me move her ball. I'm staying behind the drive line, Stacy.
Got it.
I'm going to walk in a small circle. If she keeps cutting in a smaller circle, drive the hip.
Right.
I try not to nag her.
Right.
Okay, see how she's looking to the outside?
Right.
First thing that'll happen when she starts at 5 laps, that's the flight response.
Got it.
That's about an eighth of a mile. That's their three response. That's two. So I'll let them get that five. She'll put her inside ear on me and start tracking me.
Yep.
That's the beginning of that was fucking right there.
That was.
That is too.
But
when the nose comes down to the ground, that is me.
Do you start your 5 laps over again?
No. She cannot change direction.
Yep.
On her own.
Yeah.
There goes her lips. Yep. There her ears on me. There the head's coming down.
Yep.
Hustle or by the gate.
Right.
honey. I'm sorry. can just tie him to the fence column right here. Be good for him to stand there with the safety knot up high. Around where the two posts come together.